What ends up becoming the successor? A new kind of people. People that no longer made their points like this, but instead made their point to look like this. We would recognize this as the traditional arrowhead. But actually, that's a little big for an arrow. I'd love to see the bow and arrow that this was launched out of. This is probably more of a knife point or a thrusting spear point. But you can see something has changed, and the people have changed along with it.